shot from a cannon towards a barn door studded with old nail files and rusty books. It's a matter of how you use up the intervening time in an intelligent and ironic way.
It will happen to all of us that at some point we get tapped on the shoulder and told, not just that the party's over, but slightly worse, the party's going on and you have to leave. And it's going on without you. That's the reflection I think that most upsets people about the world.
Thank you. And some guy from Finland. This is dedicated to a friend of mine, Carl Patton from Impulse Manslaughter, who's in here somewhere tonight. I don't know where. This is about my and his mutual drinking problems. This is called Odious Bliss!
Ah.
you very much. Does anyone here praise the Lord? Was that a yes or a no? Growls don't count as answers. This is a song about my favorite person. Jesus, he died for our sins and then rose again as a zombie to eat our brains. And I fucked him only last night. This is Cathedrals of Dread!
Say, endless discussion is no more than it.
Thank you very much. This is our last one for tonight, because we are a mere hors d'oeuvre as far as tonight's proceedings go. Decibel Tour 2015. Nice lineup, I think. If I do say so myself. This is a slow one to finish us off. It's the title track of our latest album. It's called Splinters!
Last course.